getting dark. I've been sorting. This is all stuff that has to be taken apart to clean. So this tote, that tote, that's pretty much all stainless steel. There's a couple pieces of copper in there, but a lot of heavy stainless steel in here. That's the brass so far. This is all those aluminum plates. I can't pick that up. That box is empty. That box, these two are shred. Some more shred over there. Gonna finish filling that up. That's got stuff that's gotta be taken apart. And putting the circuit boards in here. There's a Goldie. There's a Goldie. A few Goldies. So that box is empty up there. Oh, I'm getting tired. I felt some raindrops. I'm hoping it starts raining. So that one's empty. This is the one I gotta give back to him. I'm thinking about just keeping the damn thing. Still gotta go through that one. That's a crap load of loose circuit boards down there on the bottom. And still a few more of those. Ouch. Ugh. More of these boxes like this, and this little piece right here where it has that name on it, Chadillon or whatever the hell it is, if you peel that off, it's actually brass. This piece is actually brass, so it's a bonus. But yeah, I still have a few of these. Like I said, these are all cast aluminum housings, and they all have a board in them, which I'm guessing it's probably kind of like these. So this is just like a, if I take that screen off, it makes it a peripheral board. If not, it's a mid-grade with that screen on it. But, I mean, there's some decent ones. You know, this one here, I just pull all the chips off because they're in sockets. And just shred that bad boy. Use Mark 10 battery only. Where's the damn batteries? So, yeah, a lot of loose boards, all kinds of shapes, sizes. This one here has a million tantalums on it. So this is probably what I'm going to run into when I start tearing those things down. Look at the crystal on that thing. So, and I got a crap load of boards. I got the plaque of the year for being as awesome as I am. So I'm gonna see what I'm walking on here. This is why I get hurt. Oh, I almost fell off the back of the trailer. Oh, but I'm gonna try and get most of these circuit boards picked up before it gets dark, and then I put a few things downstairs that I have to sort through. That's my motor pile from this one. There's one more to add to it. And then I had this piece here, those two pieces, a couple pieces here, this piece, that, these boxes. And then my scrapper came over and give me this damn thing, but it's got a hell of a board in it. It's hard to see it. Nortel. I don't know what the hell it is. Some kind of crap. But it had that board in it, and it had another board. I don't know what I did with it. And then he brought me, I think he brought me like five more PCs. Oh, this was part of it too. So there's a board in there too. But one of the boards fell out. It was a decent looking board. But we're supposed to get some rain overnight. I wanted to get that trailer emptied because I wanted to load all this stuff up and get rid of this. But that ain't going to happen. And I don't even know if I'm going to make it over there tomorrow. Because this load here kicked my ass. Literally. So I'm I'm gonna work as long as I can tonight. I was actually sitting downstairs in the basement earlier this morning, and I was cutting ends off of this stuff just to put a little dent in that stuff. So they're all cool boards. Like I said, they're all pretty much a peripheral board. Take those couple of flats off of there, and that crystal. Some nice tantalums on there, these yellow things. Yeah, good haul. And like I said, I still got more to go get. Just a few pieces. Problem is they have a bunch of empty casings that I have to go get. And this thing weighs a ton, so that looks like a decent board in there as well. Like boxes of, I think they're cases that maybe these units came out of. Or that right there, like that gray one right there. Or that one. But they're just little black plastic cases with like the styrofoam to cushion them. But they don't have a dumpster, believe it or not. So I told them I would come and get them, and I'll dispose of them. I'll throw a few of my shred runs. Hell, my buddy had some fence posts that he pulled out of his yard, and he had a bunch of cement chunks in his truck. They told him to throw them in the bin. So he threw them in the bin. So I got a shred price for some cement. Can't beat that. Somebody will pick that up. Oh, shit. What is it? Brand new bells. So that's what I'm going to do. I just want to give you guys an update. Actually got a whole lot more done than I thought I was going to. Torque wrench. Anybody need a torque wrench? It's another big chunk of aluminum. Can't beat that. So, we'll see what happens the rest of the night, and maybe I'll give you an update tomorrow. But I plan on getting that trailer cleaned up and getting this stuff on the trailer and get it out of here. You want an aerial view before I go? Here we go. Hope none of you get airsick. If at any time anybody is bored and wants to work for a bottle of water, there may be a bologna sandwich, I don't know. But you gotta bring your own bologna and bread. And cheese and mayonnaise or mustard, whatever the hell you want on it. I ain't supplying shit. I'll supply you with work. So there's the aerial view. Eh? What do you think? I don't even want to go on the other side. See, all this stuff was supposed to go downstairs. Okay. Aerial view. Oh, look. The cat puked on my thing. Son of a bitch. Can't win. Flip and Flop. And Tom. They won't even help me. They just sit here and watch. Alright, guys. That's going in the motor pile. Anybody wants to come take it apart? Let me know. You guys have a good one. I'll catch y'all later. Appreciate y'all. Bye, guys.